Spider-Man No Way Home trailer is not the only one that was full of big reveals. Teen Mom Young Pregnant trailer also featured some big reveals, but none were bigger than that of Kayla Sessler. She sparked the fandom on fire, teasing a pregnancy at the end of the trailer for their new season currently in the works. The announcement was made even bigger by the fact that Sessler's not even hinted that she was pregnant until now on social media or anywhere else in public. The excitement was understandable, but now fans are left with more questions than answers. Is she even pregnant? So for the people who missed out on the trailer, it ends with Sessler saying, "So, I'm pregnant again." Pop culture managed to get a hold of the teen mom and finally asked her about her shocking words from the trailer, and while the reality star did address it, she did not exactly answer much. She simply replied saying that every one of us will have to tune in to find out about the pregnancy. The new season will hopefully premiere soon, since Starcasm reported that filming for it has already been completed in December. We were not lying when we said Sessler even so much as posted a picture of her pregnant self before the announcement in the trailer. She did not even say anything when she engaged in a Q&A session with her followers on Instagram in April earlier this year. However, she had spoken about the upcoming season then too, promising that it would be an intense one. "It's by far the most drama-filled season I've had," she said at the time. The drama will likely not just be the pregnancy, but also complications in her relationship with her fiancé, Luke Davis. Sessler and Davis were already parents to one child, their daughter Aria, a couple of years ago in 2019. Shortly after they had their daughter, the couple also got engaged. Other than Aria, Sessler is also a mother to a son, Isaiah, whom she welcomed their ex, Stefan Alexander. The pregnancy may have stolen the focus out, but there is noticeable trouble in paradise for the couple, as seen in the trailer. Kayla Sessler has confirmed that the season has left her feeling vulnerable as she heads to therapy with Luke Davis to help them move past her partner's infidelity. "It was very hard. Unfortunately, it happened a while ago, and I'm just now opening up about it," she had said at the time about her emotional experience. She also shared that she wanted to get candid with her fans about such difficult moments in her life in the spirit of staying true to her role as a reality star. "It was not right to keep everything from her fans," according to her. "I think just being on TV and trying to hold secrets, it never works. I signed up for reality TV, so I feel like I have to give the viewers the good, the bad, and the ugly," she said about her openness.